I confronted Matt about Jessica. And I said, what the hell? What's going on here? Like, what are you thinking? What are you doing? What do you want? He told me he was trying to figure things out and feel it out. And he was like, you know, he shouldn't have said that. Like, that wasn't how he meant it. I'm like, okay, that's not how you meant it. I believe you. Like, that was all, like, I trusted him. As far as I was concerned, that was nothing after the fact. So to see her throwing herself at him in Mexico, bitch, you're shiesty. You're so fake. Coming to my face like we were cool, you were so fake. I think you were a very disingenuous person. And you know what? I hope seeing this, you do grow from it, because that is not what the world needs, is women that go behind people's backs like that. You were engaged to another man that you were leading on. He was engaged. He made his choice. Anywho, so no, I'm not super happy seeing that.